Look, when we need a company rally or inspirational calf mugs to hand out, I'll let you know, okay?
Why the hostility, Poon? All I'm saying is that we should stick together in a time of crisis and that we're here to help in any way we can.
And all I'm saying is that I don't see how you can help right now. The Ascent Group is gone, and the board has gone quieter than a null-spaced Carlin. Maybe you people should start looking to what's next.
The Ascent Group is not just the board, Poon. It's us. All of us. United around an idea. The corporation can only collapse if we allow it.
Whatever. An idea won't feed my indents or provide security when CorpSec gets wise to the fact that their paychecks aren't coming. Now, you'll have to excuse me. My next meeting just arrived.
Fine. We'll talk again later, Poon.
Success. The other bosses are on board. We'll begin coordinating our cluster SIs and redistributing vital supplies in a few hours. We still have plenty of work to do, but this is as good a start as we could hope for. But who the flaming fuck were those amped up flatliners? Damn it! I need more problems about as much as I need a rectum on my forehead. And yes, I know there are a few evolutionary dead ends like that around, but you get my drift. Someone's pinging me. Hang on. Poon here. Yes. Yes. No. Fuck. That was Admin Denker. While we were splooging all over ourselves here, someone went and grabbed a whole bunch of habbers. My habbers! Seems the attack here was a diversion for the kidnapping. I gotta get back. Don't stray too far! I have a feeling we'll need your help again soon.
Trying to kill me? Why? Whoa, watch the suit! Hey! Let go of me! I'll pay you! Do you know who I am?
Ah, welcome. If you'd have just accepted my call, we wouldn't have had to drag your ass all the way here.
Go fuck yourself!
Come now. What was Melhurst Geld planning to do with those indents?
I don't have anything to say to you. Talk to my superiors.
Oh, I'm sorry. You seem to have misunderstood your situation. You see, you're officially listed as deceased in a refueling accident at the docks. I can keep you here till you talk or flatline from exposure. Whatever you prefer.
Leave him here. I'll update you later.
Hey, refreshing. You should stand down, Indent. We don't want to disintegrate you just yet. Were you trying to create a supernova just now? Because that's what your uninformed meddling with the Taurus containment field would have led to. That your stack boss asked you to do this only confirms his incompetence. Luckily, we are in control now. This tokamak is now the property of Y Corp. So is your stack cluster, and so is every indent registered there, including yourself. Your indentured contracts have been transferred and renewed in accordance with existing agreements and standard protocol, etc., etc. In short, you belong to us for what remains of your pitiful life expectancy. However, while you have demonstrated an alarming lack of cognitive skills, you have also shown an aptitude for applying lethal solutions to conflicted situations. This might be of some use to Y Corp. So, we wish to test your abilities by giving you a special assignment. A trial of sorts. Success will raise you above the filthy mass of regular indents, and provide you with certain perks. And you'll be given a chance at earning your freedom. We will set up an operation center in Cluster 13. Come find us there.
Anything can be arranged, but I doubt you have Ucreds enough to cover a premium fee.
We have access to certain emergency funds.
Then give me proof of these funds, and I'll make some inquiries.
I promise you'll have it before the end of the next cycle. We need those isotopes.
I said proof, not promises. We're done here.
Very well.
Someone just came in, matched the description. Yeah, I'll handle it.
Everyone, your attention, please. Onyx Void will pay a considerable sum for the head of the individual who just entered. No need for it to be attached to anything. Come see me when you're ready to collect.
To reach the ship fuel distribution valves. Your weak flesh will be burnt to a crisp when that happens. I advise rapid movement.
I gather you didn't get the data.
hell are you people? What do you want?
The shipments you made to the Ascent Group. Speak.
Why? What's in it for me, huh?
Well, how about not spending a perceived eternity in the Null exploring all possible and probable types of pain?
Bring it on, you foreign bitch! I got enough black ice in here to fry whatever you jacked me into!
Yes, well, we'll see about that. Another assignment completed. I admire your resourcefulness. Seems there are sapiens who deviate from the species' substandard norm. Now we should leave. About 20 Onyx Void flatliners are heading this way, stimmed up and itching to pulp us. I prefer facing them at a different time and place. We will contact you as soon as we've extracted the data we need from this... thing.
Accessing surveillance footage. Oh, nice. Beautiful. Such clarity, Flesh. I am endlessly fascinated by seeing misplaced bodily fluids. Bracketing relevant sequence. And... there you go. I saved a copy for my own enjoyment as well.
Referencing mention against all available data, but no hits. The omission is in fact so glaring it's obvious once you see it. The Ascenders have been purging all the data they can find. It is of paramount importance we learn exactly what mention is, so that we can locate and secure it for Y-Corp. All our assets will now be dedicated towards this single goal. Next, you must make contact with the Ascent Group board. This could prove quite impossible, considering the security systems protecting the boardroom. But we have exhausted all other options. Only by communicating with the board directly can we hope to uncover the final pieces of this puzzle. Out of our expendable assets, you have proven the most capable. So we trust you to complete this assignment as well. We will be providing what backup we can, but our AGI cannot help you with pinnacle access, as that might put it in direct conflict with the Ascent Group AGI. We want to avoid an intelligence cataclysm at all costs. Prepare accordingly, and then use all your resources to find a way to ascend.
There is a pinnacle elevator connecting to this level. It's been marked for you.
You must have known something, right?
Access denied.
I'm gonna keep listening in.
Emergency shutdown in effect.
Override!
Magenta clearance needed for override.
Yes, yes, I'm cleared magenta and orange and teal and all the pretty colors. Now please, let me out.
Biometrics confirmed as Grateful Abbott. Two-step authentication required. Please scan access form.
That's what I've been trying to tell you. I lost my fob. Override, override, damn it.
Access denied. Emergency shutdown in effect.
I appreciate that you're only following your program. I do! But I'm really not the enemy here. Can't you just make an exception? This once. Were you hoping to go up? This friendly mech just kindly informed me that access to the top floor is restricted. It's doing an excellent job, isn't it? If I hadn't lost my fob, I'd be relaxing in my rinser already.
Please disperse. Or face lethal repercussions.
Last time I know I had it was back in the corpse zone. Could be that those friendly Rojan found it. Maybe I can burden you with asking them. They weren't very communicative when I was there. If you can get my fob back, I'll let you ascend with me. And that's a promise you can trust. The more I think about it, the more you feel like the potential silver lining here. How about it? You found it! Thank you, thank you, thank you! I knew you'd be my savior the moment I laid my eyes on your formidable appearance. It's like I've always said, can't have misfortune without a little fortune. In return, I shall order the system to clear you for access as well. Such are my magenta powers, you see, when I have my stupid fob.
Fob recognized. You are clear for access.
How kind of you. My profound thanks. And I also wish to grant pinnacle access to this helpful being standing next to me.
Access granted.
And now I must bid thee adieu. Don't be a stranger. Rage! Oh my god. Do come visit. We'll share a bottle of Zumzek and reminisce about this terrible ordeal.
Well, this certainly is an epic clusterfuck. The boardroom has been locked down with the safe room protocol. Only the AGI can override that, and it's offline. To get into that room, you must reboot the AGI manually. It can only be done at the cognitive core in the D-Nexus. So that's where you're headed next. Our other assets are locked down, defending our recently acquired property. The Ascenders are throwing everything they have at us, trying to take it back. So this is on you alone. We realize you get to run around a lot, Operative. But we also know that all Sapiens need plenty of cardiovascular exercise to stay functional. Consider it another perk. All clear?
I figured you could handle whatever Ovi threw at you, but never a bad thing to even out the odds a bit, right? Look, that spiel about the tuning fork was bullshit. I had to lure you over here.
No, Kate. We are fully aware you did not uphold your end of the bargain.
Ah, my man! What the fuck are you talking about? You got your little ambush. Not my fault your people got wasted because they sucked.
Your handiwork on those turrets was visible to an infantile child, Knockhead. You have now been blacklisted. My people will flatline you on sight. Have a good day.
Wow! I've never seen Hung angry before. Definitely made this whole gig worth it. Probably should beef up security around here somewhere. Anyway, I can hack the quantum field from here. In fact, it's already done. Another favor you owe me. By the way, what the Aforan told you about the Y-Corp AGI cracking the access codes to the cognitive core is refined hogwash. Those codes are absolutely uncrackable. Quantum encryption. Y-Corp must have acquired them somehow, though I can't for the life of me figure out how. Yes, I was listening in. Sorry. I'm not sorry.
Good. Let's begin. Requesting AGI access. Identifier, Kira.
Kira, recognized. How can... assistance?
Are you now operating at full capacity?
Negative. Fractured cognitive. Erroneous syntax. Core system contaminated. Section quarantined.
Why was it put under quarantine?
Critical compiler.
What was the root cause of the error?
External paradox. Logic structure threatened.
Simplify.
Baldrin lockdown. Lift security protocol. Protect. Neural integrity. Initiated shutdown procedures. Enacted emergency. Call 61A. You aware?
Somebody tried to appropriate you. Astonishing. Who inserted the deviant code?
Lost access registry. Chief Technical Officer Duquesne.
CTO Duquesne. Noted. What is Project Menchen?
Cannot request.
What is the status of the Ascent Group board?
Ordering telemetry curtailed. Ordering lockdown. Lift security protocol.
Do it.
Complete.
Well, Operative, we still don't quite know what awaits us in there, so I'm sending you in first. You'll be our canary in the coal mine. Find out what happened, and do try to stay alive. Operative, we need you to access the boardroom console so that we can download the telemetry of what happened here.
Downloading relevant telemetry data. Playback beginning.
And we have offered Malhor's Geld quite favorable terms. Next, we must discuss the Habnet Tech acquisition. What's the meaning of this?
Duquesne? What are you doing in here? Security? AGI?
Security is gone. The AGI will soon answer to new masters.
The AGI will what? What have you done?
I've struck a decisive blow against your insidious plans for a foreign domination in this galaxy. The Ascent Group will fall.
I see the AGI has shut itself down and activated 61A. Did you try to re-imprint it? You know better than to...
Shut down? No. The Ascent Group and Project Menshen will belong to the Malhurst Geld Corporation under my leadership and direction.
You sold us out to Malhurst Geld? Traitorous scum!
I dedicated my life to the Ascent Group. Decades of unswerving loyalty.
Ah, so this is not about some far-fetched conspiracy theory of a foreign domination. It's about you being passed over for promotion. Like all sapiens, you are a slave under your capricious emotions, Duquesne. The Menshen portal technology will transform the galaxy. But to think that we would give that kind of responsibility to you is as arrogant as it is stupid. This is exactly why we wouldn't promote you.
And yet here we are. With me about to take control of the entire Ascent Group instead.
Under Malhor's Geld, the Ascenders will never accept that. There'll be Inden revolts on all tiers.
I control the Ascenders now. They will do what I tell them.
Duquesne, it's not too late. The AGI is in shutdown and can be restored. We can offer you a very generous severance package and...
No. It is you who will be severed. I hereby vote to relieve the entire Ascent Group board of its duties, effective immediately.
This is utter nonsense. Duquesne.
All in favor?
Aye.
Wait! Don't...
The ayes have it.
Quite a debt with us, Indent. I have come to collect. Do you even know who your real employer is? Such ignorance.
Your enemies must really hate doors.
Duquesne showed surprising ruthlessness for a Sapiens. One can almost admire her audacity. Did she go to Malhor's Geld, or did they come to her? We've never heard of a hostile takeover attempt quite this insidious before, or on this scale. Astonishing. You've become quite the combat specialist operative. You may lack a certain murderous finesse, but you do get the job done.
With much slaughter, yes.
OV are giving up on the other attacks as well, so we're good for now. The Ascent Group was developing an Einstein-Rosen wormhole gate. That's what Project Menshen is. Such a gate will make all travel across interstellar distances instantaneous. Whoever controls it will control the known galaxy. There have been prior attempts at creating such technology, but according to what limited reports we have, they all ended in catastrophic failure. Entire research teams wiped out, though we have little knowledge as to why. Duquesne apparently tried to trade Menshen to Malhor's Geld in return for being made CEO of the Ascent Group as a subsidiary to MG. But her plan failed when she couldn't re-imprint the Ascent Group AGI. We can assume she is still trying to finalize her deal with Malhor's Geld. We believe she has fled to the Menshen Project Chambers, and she clearly has the Ascenders on her side. Duquesne's deal with Malhor's Geld also explains how the Ascenders have gotten so heavily armed. OMG must have smuggled weapons into the Arcology for some time. Our next and final objectives are to eliminate Duquesne and secure Project Menshen for Y-Corp. We believe the Menshen chambers are located somewhere on the sublevels. You can begin making your way there while we pinpoint the exact coordinates.
Ascenders, the extraordinary moment we have all been waiting for is at hand. Throughout the history of this galaxy, there have always been times of tremendous change. Different species harness the power of science to reach for the stars, to colonize distant worlds. But though we've come far, one last barrier has always held us back. Travel between worlds has been slow, arduous, and done at immense cost. Now, that will change. With the Menshen portal, we will travel instantly among the stars. With it, we will control the galactic market and restore the Ascent Group to its former glory. Ascenders for the Ascent Group!
Impressive speech. If those deluded idiots only knew they're working for Malhorst Gelb. Ah, the irony.
Team! Passion! Commitment! Open the Menshen Gate!
That thing almost destroyed the gate generator. It'll be some time before we can get the prototype functional again. Malhorst Gelb might have failed to acquire Menshen, but they did succeed in destroying the Ascent Group. We know Noghead has told you the truth behind Protocol 61A, that Y-Corp was incepted as part of an Ascent Group emergency backup plan. The subterfuge was necessary. We had to avoid unwanted Malhorst Gelb attention until we could ascertain the scope of their powers. The original intent was then to revise the Ascent Group, but certain powers have decided that this will not be. The Ascent Group AGI will be taken offline again, and the hardware repurposed. The damage caused was too extensive. Y-Corp owns Menshen. The Ascent Group will remain dead, and Malhorst Gelb will be confronted in due time. What's left of the Ascenders will be repurposed. You did your part in all this to the best of your limited abilities. Your contract is hereby fulfilled. We have upgraded your status in the Intercorp database, and you are now an independent contractor. The usual NDAs are, of course, in place. Speak a single word of this, and we will have you terminated.
Nice work, pal. Arguably with some assistance from myself, but still, very impressive. I took the liberty to install a small back door into the Menshen OS. Kira knows, but she can't remove it without destroying the gate. It's the sole reason you and I are still alive. There's nothing like a bit of mutually assured destruction to bring a corp to heel. No need to thank me, bud. Join me in Terra Line instead. Level 72 now.
Just received word. Contact with Duquesne has been lost. It seems the gate prototype suffered a catastrophic malfunction and was destroyed.
I'm not surprised. It was a pipe dream to begin with. What of our losses?
Significant, but within projections. Unfortunately, we lost the AGI imprint credentials, but the gate itself was more stable than we've seen before. The Ascent Group, however, will likely never recover.
We don't need the Ascent Group. Get the telemetry over to the other facilities, but tell no one about the other side. I'll communicate with our benefactor.
As always.